And continuing coverage now, animal rescue agencies in Clinton County are overloaded with extra dogs and cats because several pets needed somewhere safe to stay after their homes flooded. Now several animals need a home, and some need more than that.
It's really important because we don't deal with these situations, and this is like our first big emergency, so we really need as much help as we can get.
Victoria St. John runs the St. John Farrell Cat Fund. She and her sister and any other volunteers they can find are staffing the shelter all day, every day.
I've been exhausted now for a couple weeks.
Helping to care for the more than 75 animals that have checked into a shelter since the flooding began back at the beginning of the month. Some of the cats and dogs do have a place to go once the water does recede. Several others need a new home altogether.
But I think these animals, some of the conditions were not, you know, I don't want to say anything bad, it's just that they're unlivable. And I think this is the best thing that happened for the animals.
The cats get help twofold. First of all, they get a place to stay that's safe, but also several of these cats need to be spayed or neutered, like Baby here.
Over at the Elmore SPCA, it's the same story.
We are a little crowded.
They're helping with the overflow from St. John's shelter, and that means extra mouths to feed and medical expenses. This dog came in with heartworm, and some of these kittens have deformed paws.
Probably from inbreeding, because that was an apartment that had many cats.
And the shelters weren't ready for a major event to sweep into the area, forcing so many animals from their homes, leaving them with the extra bills.
We're hoping that people will, you know, be gracious and give a little or give a lot, because it's, you know, close to $2,000 or $3,000.
And that's a lot for you guys.
It's quite a lot.
The St. John Farrell Cat Fund needs volunteers, too. If you'd like to lend a hand, donate, or adopt an abandoned animal, you can call the SPCA at 518-643-2451 and St. John's at 518-534-0824, or reach them at the address on your screen.